Hey, good afternoon, everybody. It is Wednesday, June 26th, 4:30 in the afternoon. I just got home. I'm taking this last request for Pony. Listen, I'm not going to be able to get to all your requests, anybody who wanted to see certain things, because then it just becomes, you know, I can't keep up with all of it. You know, people want to see this, people want to see that. My next load that was a request is somebody wanted to see the pre-wash. I have to check my comments again. Forgive me for not remembering off the top of my head who it was, but they wanted to see the pre-wash and the soak and the normal cycle. But that's going to have to wait until the weekend when I do my regular laundry, because I really don't have anything to wash, and I'm not just going to, you know, run loads with already clean laundry. It's just, you know, it's cost prohibitive. It's, you know, got to pay a water bill here. So anyway, here we go. I'm doing the low water level. Let me see. They wanted to see the low. I'll do the small water level. That's probably more than enough water, actually. Somewhere between there. They wanted to see towels. I'll do warm. And low. They wanted to see low, so that's what you're gonna get. All right. Alrighty then. All right. The detergent of choice today is Ariel powder. And let's go. Thank you. That's just the bleach dispenser. For anybody who doesn't know, that's the bleach dispenser just flushing out. So there it is. Bonnie, hope you enjoyed. God bless.